shoes in Ms. Circles.
SV unit 304 and Sage 76. You were.
I am too old for this.
Are you not wearing the hat we gave you for your 5-year anniversary?
Surrender while you still can.
Office. Just have to use these platforms to get closer and go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down. Careful, that is a long way down.
There! That's the warden's office! Just have to use these platforms to get closer and go from there!
Be careful. That is a long way down.
I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
No. But that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch! Almost there.
Oh, please do not hurt me. I am only following the Emperor's orders.
Just stay out of my way.
Decontamination of prisoner 4734 is now complete. That was a real stinker. Sector 22, prepare for transfer.
In a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating my power. What? No matter.
Progress. Reinforcement.
Perpetually racked by storms, Vaceron is home to the most feared prison in the galaxy, Zordoom. Prior to the rise of Emperor Nefarious, it was filled with murderers, despots, and monsters. Now, it is packed to the brim with suspected resistance members, actual resistance members, and anyone who may have looked at the Emperor in a funny way. Overcrowding has also become a serious issue recently, but the warden claims to have a bold new strategy, reforming prisoners with a gauntlet of crushing pistons.
Turn to Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
Developing a plan B.
Pitch up to their cell faster before they're locked away in the depths of prison indefinitely?
Or a plan C, perhaps.
Come on.
Perhaps we can use that rift tether to get us up to that platform. Buttons to open the door. Regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. You're not gonna make
it. Tether onto that rip. Platform.
Ratchet
and Kit must be quite valuable. quickly. Use that crank to pull the cells back toward us.
You will never escape! You're surrounded, and your friend is being lifted away! Wait! You cannot do that! You cannot fire me! I quit!
Someone call for backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save.
Yeah.
Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
Yeah. gentlemen, next...
Sorry, one sec. We're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
Don't you just hate when your enemies are hiding off in the distance? Well, stop hating and start aiming with the headhunter! Pull the aim trigger halfway to get in real close. Pull it fully to slow down. And pull the fire trigger to remove your enemy's heads from their shoulders. Yeah!
Woo! You are gonna set some sharpshooting records with that one. One is just begging for an upgrade. Sorry, no open sales here. My dear Zerky is known for being a calm and peace-loving individual, committed to serving anyone and everyone. But what most patrons do not realize is that our family used to be elite synthoid weapons. Zerky himself conducted whole symphonies of pain, crushing his foes with ease. But as he sat amidst the ruins of Scar Stew, pondering the mass extinction he wrought upon its people, he realized that he could kill anything except hunger and thirst. So he laid down his blaster and built a place where he could try to slay those feelings on a daily basis. Ooh, so inspiring! Ms. Zircon, on the other hand, built a tidy side business selling and modifying weapons for those still hungry for violence, while their beloved son, Junior, set up a battle arena for those still thirsty for pain.
So how do we find the Emperor?
I say, are you sure you're ready? There's no turning back after this. Take your time!
Leave it! If you wouldn't happen to know this tall drink of brawn next to me.
I don't want to think about it. You're looking strong. Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely.
Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so. Thank you.